What's going on YouTube? Skywish is here bringing you episode 2 of my Minecraft Let's Play. Looks like I found myself a nice little abandoned mineshaft beside an abandoned mineshaft. Which is beside a pretty nice cave which has osmium. Nice. This stuff is going to be very useful. The tools made from osmium are amazing. Sadly, the only way you can get it is by furnacing it, and you cannot double it unless you use a macerator. But I also found some iron, which is going to be helpful in our future endeavors with Greg Tech. Along with a lot of coal and charcoal and some more applied logistics dusts and whatnot. Which reminds me, yeah, the way I came in, I saw... Oh, yes, you beautiful thing. I'm going to be here. Go! That should be just enough for actually what I need. Should be there. Now, I made this little mine shaft close to where I was. Nothing too far away. It's just a little mine shaft, but over the break I kind of did, at least just a little bit of mining, that's really all I did. That was a hecate. That sounds fun. This way is the way home. We're on a journey home. Lit up the area. I don't like dark areas. I'm using F7. I could probably cut that off. But I lit up the area. I made it look nice. And from there. Is this enough? Yeah, this is enough. Perfect. I need some more wood. I'm just saying that a lot. Which reminds me, at some point, I should probably make you now. Maybe let's make 4. I'm going to take these two and shove you two into you. This will help me double my ore input. Woohoo! So this will get me hopefully 5 or so iron from this wolf, these 4 iron. And the furnaces are just for coal and charcoal and all the other normal stuff that the furnaces are for. No. God damn it. Yes. As you can see, 2 for 2, nothing too big. Those two furnaces are there. This will hopefully give us 110%. No, oh, what luck. Come on, can I possibly get lucky here and get myself to show you what I can get? Come on, come on, come on. No. But I got some stone, that's very good. I could use the stone. And I only have 4 iron, which I don't need more. I'm going to quickly head back down there and grab those rubies. Because believe it or not, those are going to be very useful as well. Project Red Rubies, very useful. Keep that in mind, anyone who's willing to play this pack that I hopefully can probably get permission to upload at some point in some time. Fucking hackades. What else? Nothing else really happened between episodes. I found an abandoned mineshaft in a cave and I figured, hey, I might as well show you guys. Maybe start the next episode as well. So this episode is going to be focused on building infrastructure, basic sorting, and sooner or later, a house. I'm not sure when, that's the thing. Sooner or later though, it will pop in. I always build a house. But I'm going to quickly head down, head down, and I'm very distracted at the moment. Then I found, and it was over here, I think, I don't know, maybe not, what way? Right or left? I can't remember, there it is, maybe ore, how many did I get from that? 1. That was nice, thank you. That was amazing. Thank you, just thank you. Ooh. That was a nice amount of, ore from that's nice. But I'm gonna go explore this place. Perfect. The beginnings to my adventures to unlimited coal. Plus aluminum. Mark 10. You could always use tin. Tin is one of those things that you're gonna need a lot of. Very early game. Especially if you're planning to do thermal expansion and drag tech. MFR is going to be a lot harder to get to, as everything's going to need machine casings, but nothing too major, I can deal with it. Oh yeah, I'm heading up! Sorry, I do not like those sounds. That is a lot of fucking enemies right there. Reminds me I should light this area up as well. And I'm getting hunger. Do I have anything to eat? No. Oh, great. You know, this is the joyous thing about playing on hard difficulty. You can actually starve to death. Yeah. One of the things that I forgot to mention, I always play on hard difficulty. So, congratulations. If I decide to do a map download, you're going to be enjoying hard. It's all I ever play on. Oh god, I'm starving. One of the things I should probably focus on is getting a bed ASAP. Anything going on you yet? No? Any? No? No? Bulbs are growing. Oh, remind me. Where are you? I need you. And I have barley, which I can then turn into you, which I can then cook. This is a waste, but I don't care. Come on, 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 come on. Smelt faster, smelt faster, smelt faster. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go. Okay. So, right about now, I have a decent food supply now. Thank you, Natura. No matter how much the other person that I know hates his mod, it's very, very, very useful. Anyway, let's pop on to the next basic thing I was going to do, and that was probably going to be expand my house. Build a house. Which requires me to expand my lot, which will be done as of now. So, I'm also going to do a little bit of explaining on what I like to go for, how I like to do things, and, you know, so I'm not that much of an I was grown, not exactly grown, but I do lots of tech mods, and I like tech mods, because they really, really help me create infrastructure, and other things. So, one of the things that I mainly focus on whenever I decide to do Let's Plays is the tech version, the tech, yeah. The technical aspects as opposed to the actual things. Grab you. I'm gonna kill Minecraft because it constantly breaks. That mechanism is gonna be very useful in a second. I'm gonna need for certain. So that gets me that. I'm also going to want lead. That's one of the things I'm going to need. I'm going to need a lot of lead. And a lot of osmium, come to think of it. Same with iron. I'm going to need a lot of stuff. So let me see. Has my plant grown? Has my plant grown? No, no. Okay, fine by me. Which reminds me, one of the things I also got while I was down there, bat. I'm going to be using that very shortly for specific things. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that arrow. Whenever it cooks in the slag furnace, it decides to throw a fit and goes, "Hey, I can't exist." Duh. Really annoying, but at the same time not annoying, just kind of annoying. What are you used for? You can be used to make osmium rods, osmium plates. Which really requires a... That really requires bronze, steel, anything iron? Nope! Oh, yes, it can use iron. And there was no way to craft the forge hammer. No. One of the things I hope to create first off is going to be my generator. Hydrogen generator! This is going to require steel casings, which is going to require steel. Not that hard to get. Believe it or not, I have a shortcut that can get me into the nether very fast. But one of the things I'm also going to want to make is this, the osmium pickaxe. This thing works like diamond, but is slightly better. I have enough of that I need. I now need more iron ingots in order to make my iron. As I am cooking you off, I am going to quickly get this fixed. That should get me that. And I should fix that. Okay, so now I have copper and tin. Nothing too bad. I'm gonna need leather though. So one of the things I'm actually gonna do in order to help get this along a little bit faster is maybe smelt up 8 of you. So it would be useful. I have to figure out how to get this into water properly, but one of the things I'm going to need is... Oh great, I need more weak magic essence as well. Oh boy. That's going to be fun to get. I'm going to probably go mining now very quickly, but the past time I've been talking about nothing. I hope you enjoy it. Yes, I am not that good of a person. That stuff to grow. I'm gonna need one more wool. That's 7. That's perfect, actually. So I'm gonna need a stone gear. What I want to do, because what I'm gonna make now is a very, very simple recipe. Very useful early game. No, it's smooth stone down there? Okay. Called, if I can remember correctly how you're made. There we go. The grindstone. The grindstone is very good for doubling your ores. Very good. I'm going to place you beside you, because you are a tool that I use to grind stuff, and this is going to be a tool that I use to literally grind stuff. Ooh. I'm going to need to make a saw soon. I can actually make that now, if you do not. You require iron saw, which requires, of course, iron plates. Completely forgot about that factor. So it looks like we're not getting a saw now. But good news, I finally got these. Yes, wooden crank. Perfect. This will help me get the things I need very, very fast. Shove you in there. Shove you in there. And later on, I hope to get organization up and running. So one of the first things I'm going to probably do now is get a houseboat. Because I'm tired of living in the middle of nothing. I don't know. I know people who do this, and I don't mind it, but I like houses, believe it or not. Or at least basic defense. So I'm going to probably do this. And this. I know, actually no. Let me fix this. I have an idea for what I want, and really, it's gonna be big. Really big. Zombie. Okay. That is growing. This is doing its thing. I'm gonna be right back as soon as I have what I need to get started on building a house. I don't know. I'm thinking about it now. I'm thinking not really until I cleaned up more trees and whatnot. Which reminds me, I should do that now. Maybe create a few more axes with some of those things I've gotten. Up the area a little bit more. And do overall better things than what I did last time. And basically, I jumbled mess up the region. This is 4. Is this quantity for 5? Quantity for 5. Yeah, we're gonna need to do something about that. Build me something useful. I know I'm gonna need this later, and I think this counts as this is a waste of quartz. I'm pretty sure this is an axe dictionary. Yes, it is. Okay, good. So, there's nothing. Oh, yeah, perfect. That's what I want. So this will help me get my wood cut down. Get it? This will help me cut down wood, clear out an area, and hopefully find and build a better house. Which reminds me, at this point, I can now go and is this done growing yet? No. Okay. I got 3 more to grow, and then that sapling, which probably won't ever grow, but it's worth a shot. So, YouTube, I'll be right back after a quick edit, and hopefully have a... Ooh, actually, I never saw this whole thing. I can level this entire thing out. Now I'm thinking of ideas. I'm going to be right back after I've got an idea or two done, and I'll show you guys the end result. So I'll be back in a bit. As you can see, I've gotten a little smart, and I flattened out the area, and I'm building a nice little 9x9 in that area. That's going to be my basic starter upper. What's going to be there is going to be most of my chests and whatnot, everything that needs to be sorted. And all that other stuff. There. Let's quickly make two chests in here. Maybe upgrade them later to iron. About two chests. Whoa. Now I can shift click everything. Rain! Rain. Anyway, onwards and outwards, I'm going to be probably going undercover currently as the rain is overpoweringly loud! Alright, let me quickly sort this. Yada 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 yada. I need more warrior. That's right, I need more of that. What was the problem if I can't find any decent things? Do I have any bones? I could do something if I had a bomb. Pretty good question. Do I have any bone? No, I do not. I'm gonna go mining. Because right now I am low on certain resources that I actually need, and fortunately for me, okay, that's one. I have this really cool pickaxe to mine with. This is about, a bit of durability. Let's quickly do this. Give myself a bit of wood before I go down into the depths of the abyss. Oh, and that gave us food too. Very good. That reminds me, I could probably be getting a lot more food for me. I was attempting to get a lot more food. Could be anything but... Okay, here we go. Let's chop you down. Ooh, look, already 21 minutes. Wow, I didn't expect this. I've been doing nothing but talking blankly into the screen. Ow. Hello, hi. How did I not see you? You are beautiful. I'm gonna go look in this cave for a bit now, because this seems like a totally legitimately safe idea to do, especially on hard mode. Yeah. I will not do the stone. I will not grab a cobble. Because one of the things I actually need at this point, but we need to get our woes in a minute and go down here instead of down here. Because this is pretty promising. Oh, I think I just found the entrance to that ravine. I did. Oh, this is nice. It's always nice to find a ravine in the middle of nowhere. This is useful. I'm gonna put them on here. Oh yeah. That's your favorite beauty. Oh! Aren't you a thing of beauty? this down. I know, mining gravel with a pick. Many people are gonna yell at me for not using a proper shovel, but I don't have a shovel at the moment. I'm too lazy to make one. 2, 3, and that gets me into the cave. Awesome. Which has a lot of copper. Oh shit! Bad. Hey, buddy. Oh, you are joking, right? Oh, that's just what I needed too. Oh, I love this. Now, this is nice. I like this. When stuff like this happens, where it's like, hey, copper for days, it's like, yay. I'm gonna need all of this. I ran out, like, on my other server, on my other world. I kept running out of copper, so I didn't have enough. Oh, I missed you. Let's quickly do this. New. Now this is nice. More iron, very good, I need you. It's a tease, but it counts, and more over here, very good. Hey, so, this has been a fun mining expedition, and this has been a fun episode. Unfortunately, it's at 25 minutes, which means I have 5 minutes to do whatever I want to do. Which I'm probably just going to be mining the next 5 minutes. I'm probably going to come back if I find diamonds or whatnot. So, I guess this is probably going to be the end of episode 2. This was a pretty pointless episode due to the fact that I did absolutely fuck all, but hey, it counts. Anyway, as we go on with the thing, I'm going to be mining a little bit of everything that I find, hopefully find some leather or some lead, put that mound up, once I got some lead, start doing some thermal expansion machines and stuff. It's all going to be some really, really fun times. So, this is, wow. Okay, holy crap. Oh, come here, buddy. Oh, you are shitting me! I will keep attacking you until you die. I do not care. See what I mean? Mechanism armor is hard. That's what I mean. That is not the most fun thing to come across. I just lost most of my health because of that. Thank you, Harry. Mechanism armor. Oh shit, earth. Even worse. Come on. Oh, go to hell. Oh, no way. Oh, that was fun. There's iron over there that I need. And that guy is blocking it. I do not feel like logging off and locking in, because that will cause a bit of a problem. I do not like that log out, because whenever I log out, it automatically say, hey, crash! Because of that one little, check the log for blah blah blah. That will cause the crash as soon as the game exits. Hello. I'm finding a lot of tin. I got a lot of copper. That is very nice. Okay, an abundant amount of copper. What the hell is going on? This is impossible. This is very, very impossible. This cannot be. I'm gonna head back up now because after I collect all the copper. Now that I have. OH SHIT! Yep, did that. What up? That was hilarious, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, come on. This is what I mean by that armor is amazing once you get it, but it kind of sucks when you're facing it. Well, I might actually do something really quickly. Run for the hills! 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 Oh shit! Run! 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 Screw the rest of the loot! Screw the rest of the loot! Run! 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 Don't question, just run. Come on. I know I can make it back to my house in one piece. Back to running. Bad idea. This is turning out to be fun. I remember now. This was up. You are up here, I believe. Somewhere. Yeah, up here. If I remember correctly, the exit is somewhere here. I was thinking when I came this way. Ah, it's up there. Okay. I'm gonna quickly pop into bat mode. Maybe mana creeper doesn't help. Only mana creepers can see me at this point. Let's see if that's true. Did I set that config? Oh, that's a creeper. Seems to be working. I'm as good as dead if I move for more than one block. Okay, more than one. Oh. Okay. Sulfur, very nice. And the hole is over here. Yes. I'm gonna be heading out of this cave. Very good. I'm gonna be heading back home, and it's been 31 minutes, so I'm gonna finish building this house with the 9 cobble I got. Anyway, this has been Michael Lucky 2000, episode 2. I'll see you guys next time.